Kuhn, former Führer of the German American Bund, takes his case to a German appeals court. Deported from America in 1945, he was sentenced by German courts to 10 years as an active Nazi. The court now upholds his appeal. Kuhn claimed that the Bund, which he is here addressing in New York in 1939, was strictly an American patriotic organization. Why, its swastika was just an old Indian symbol. Now free, Kuhn says he wants his American citizenship back.